What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? We are here on the goat boat again. We never get off this goat boat, it seems.
Shut him out.
We get it a lot. I'm here using my MTAR. The MTAR with a reflex. Quick draw. That was a lot of hit markers. Oh, one of the triple. Oh, still got him, though.
Ready for the next round.
Smoked! Gun down! Cover!
Search and destroy. Defend the objectives.
Anyways, we're on the goat boat playing with the MTAR because, you know, I didn't want to use an M8. I'm tired of using the M8. I mean, it's a fantastic weapon. I love using it for you guys because it's a great weapon that I can get a lot of kills with. But at the same time, you know, it kind of gets a little boring for you guys. Personally, I think you don't want to watch an M8 the whole time. What are they all doing in there? I have no idea. I would have been dead anyway, though. I couldn't kill all three of those guys in the ways they were at least the places. Turn around. Don't think it would have worked. Big avid believer, I was dead there. What is this guy? What is he doing? Oh, there we go. He's like, I got a weird weapon now. I killed you. He killed you. I took your weapon. Perfect. That was the plan. There we go. Shock charge. This... Oh my gosh. No way. They're dead. I saw that shotgun.
But it's not over yet. Step up.
You see that shotgun, and it is officially game over from that range. Unless it's my shotgun. My shotgun, I have like a 1988 Remington. It doesn't one hit anyone. It actually just like tickles them. Tickle.
Protect the objective.
That's all it does, I swear. I don't know why, but it's a broken Remington. I need to get it fixed. Take it to the gun shop as quick as possible.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Well, I wonder where they're at.
Got a threat.
Come up behind you all.
Let's go.
And a knife kill.
Get ready.
Oh shit, that's going to the montage. Just an individual knife kill. It deserves to be in the montage. That alone right there is a rare clip in Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Rare clip, okay?
Halftime.
I don't know if you guys played the Battlefield 4 beta, but if you ever did,
search and destroy.
All I can remember was knifing people. And knifing was like the bane of anyone's existence. Because if you knife someone, there was basically a 100% chance of having them return the knife, like they counter it and then knife you back. Which was super frustrating. Because it's such an easy thing to do. Wow, there's a lot of shock charges in this freaking room. Points.
UAV awaiting orders.
Points. Yeah, baby. That's what we like to see. Point City, baby. Point. There's actually one more down there. I'm gonna go shoot this one. More points. Oh yeah. Gotta get that shock charge kill. Gotta blow the things up.
Gun down. Cover.
Three people left. Okay.
Shot him out.
That was a bad decision. Not a good idea. Why do they not have the bomb yet? Oh my god. Like, I was wondering why they weren't grabbing the bomb. I was like, he must be over there. Of course he's not. My team is just full of vaginas. Can't go down bottom. Can't just go 1 foot down and grab the bomb, guys. Only three people there. You saw him. Please kill him. Thank you.
Good job, Grunts. Ugh. Get ready for the next round.
The giant vagina-ness is real. My teammates always play so scared. Either they don't know, or they're just vaginas. Yeah, that's all I can think of. Because if they know, then that would mean they're purposely being a vagina. If they don't know, that means they're just kind of scared and they're not smart enough to figure it out.
Destroy the objectives. Bomb acquired.
So I'm not sure which it is, though, because it's always up for debate.
UAV inbound.
Yeah, some great accuracy there. You guys are so dumb. Please move, you're gonna get us killed. You guys are just asking to die down there. Look at you all go down and die.
He's gone.
I don't like that. I don't like that at all, I'm just gonna arm it. Play the OBJ, you know me.
Bomb active.
It's so rare to see people do that I just did right there. It never happens. It is the rarest thing in Call of Duty.
All others are dead. It's up to you.
I'm kind of scared of this guy. Never mind.
UAV on standby.
Yeah, the Scorpion. I thought it was over, but apparently he just did not want to come near me. Scorpion versus Imtar. I can tell you the gun that's usually going to win that fight indoors on the goat boat.